Vedea ce am pe o aștea o anția în capelor. This picture is the story of my people. I speak for them because I know your language. In the beginning, the Great Spirit gave us this land. The wild game was ours to hunt. We were happy when game was plenty. In years of famine, we suffered. Soon we will be gone. Your civilization will destroy us. But by your magic, we will live forever. We thank the white man who helped us to make this picture. They came to our forest. They share our hardships. They listened to our old men around the campfire. We told them the stories our grandfathers taught us. That is why this picture is real. Look not upon us as actors. We are living our own life today as we live it yesterday. Everything you see is as it always has been. Our buckskin clothes, our birch bark canoe, our wigwams, and our bows and arrows, all were made by my people just as they always have done. Only six of these Indians have ever seen a motion picture. Many of them are still in the forest, hunting the game that is ever growing less. Still living the great drama of the North, this struggle for meat, a never-ending fight against this silent enemy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.